Every history carries a dream, and every dream leaves a different imprint on history. This is an institution of contemplation, experiencing 70 years of wax and wane. This is a harbor pride, witnessing 70 years of ebb and flow. This is a land of hope, keeping pace with the times under generations of education toil. Here is the nurturing place for ethnic leadership. Here is the fertile ground for high-level ethnic talents. Here is also the place where ethnic students can realize their dreams. Yunnan Minzu University was founded on August 1, 1951. Under the strong leadership of the party committee of the university and with the joint efforts of teachers and students, the university is moving forward to a standard, efficient, and sustainable direction and has accumulatively trained more than 200,000 ethnic cadres and professionals of various levels to society, including most of the first generation of bachelors, masters, doctors, experts, and scholars from the 25 indigenous ethnic groups in Yunnan. The university attaches high importance to international exchanges and cooperation. It was ranked number 4 in terms of the most favored university by foreign dignitaries. More than 100,000 heads of state, government chiefs, experts, scholars, and international friends from over 80 countries or regions have paid visits to the university and made positive comments. Among them are Queen Elizabeth II of the United Kingdom of the Great Britain, Dr. Henry Alfred Kissinger, former Secretary of State of the United States of America, King Harald V of the Kingdom of Norway, and Chairman Hu Jintao of the Socialist Republic of Vietnam. A university with a far vision must look beyond and think in depth. In recent years, Yunnan Minzu University responds to the country's Belt and Road Initiative, cooperates with Yunnan's construction of the gateway to South and Southeast Asia, gradually forms its educational opening up system with Lanchang Mekong International Vocational Institute, China-India Yoga College, and South Asian and Southeast Asian Languages and Culture College at the center. The level of education opening up has further advanced, and the service role of education has been enhanced. Facing new situation and new tasks, YMU will continue to press ahead with the characteristics of being ethnic, serving the frontier, and going global. Let's sail the shape of dreams, and may the flower of ethnic education keep blossoming.